Happening today, FBI Atlanta is expected to address the rise in what's called computer cookie thefts. It says cookies allow other users to store your personal information onto their device, and it could possibly use it to impersonate you, leading to identity theft, financial losses, and other cyber crimes. One way to stop it is not to accept cookies from any website.